praise to the highest, says she.
Do you speak any English? Do you speak any English?
Yes, I speak some English.
Indeed, sir, I can stammer out a broken song of pitiful and insufficient words.
Well...
A deep hole in the ground! The origin of this is... Listen, do you hear that?
I'm sorry to rush in so late like this.
I'm sorry to rush in so late like this.
Oh, no.
No, please!
But you see...
But you see... Darn! How swiftly flow the sands of time!
I know this sounds crazy.
I know this sounds crazy.
But I only have about 10 minutes.
But soon the golden orb of heaven will gleam the house of the Azor.
I have a plane to catch.
I must clamber upon the corporate carpet and fly away from your kingdom.
Anyways, I would like to find...
Anyways, I would like to find...
I guess you'd call it...
Something unparalleled. Something sublime.
A souvenir.
A souvenir? You're kidding.
Something to take with me.
A treasure.
Any particular kind of thing?
Can the funicular hide this ring?
Excuse me?
How much did you want to spend?
How much did you want to spend?
It doesn't matter.
Let's haggle. Unload it.
Yourself?
Have you a wife? A mistress? A harem?
This is for me.
Alas, a lad alone in the world, I am.
Well?
A deep hole in the ground.
I told you.
Solitary, sir, says the maiden. I look into your soul. I look into your eye, actually. And I see your soul, shiny. Like a golden carp in an azure pool.
Really?
Really! Now in these brief moments, in the midst of this mirage called life, on this tiny patch of soil on this whirling earth, I feel the two of us, three of us, two of us joined together by a crystal thread. Your soul, to my soul, to yours.
You do? You do?
I do!
She does!
You know, I've been up and down this street every day.
Day and night I have walked the bazaar.
I sure wish I had seen this place sooner.
Hoping so that I may find you, see you. How I pined for you to enter.
You did?
She did. She asks your name.
My name is Norman.
My name is Sinbad.
You're on the business.
I am the merchant's son of a great prince. Exot from my land.
Is that so?
Her name is that so. But people call me for...
With an X!
Flora?
With an F. You know Flora.
You know Flora.
You shop and you shop.
We live our brief lives.
But you never seem to find that special thing you're shopping for.
Each day awaiting the dawn. That brings us purpose. Gives us happiness.
That's so true.
That is true.
Maybe what I'm looking for is right here.
And perhaps my dawn has come.
I thought it was my father.
My father may be listening.
It's almost time for his tea.
If he sees you, he'll cut your throat.
No, stay! He won't bother us.
Have mercy, good father.
I do have a place to act.
Sharpening his blade.
Watch it, old man.
up these things right here.
A golden frame.
Can you conceive, good frame? My life is as empty as this frame.
Or stone.
And it is as hard and as cheap as this stone.
I have more in the back.
My father keeps me locked up. No!
Maybe.
What I long for is
a golden ring.
Is love. Golden love.
Maybe it's a dream.
My father has betrothed me to a man as ugly as this frog. Would you marry Dick?
Not really.
Don't know how
to show me. I am nothing. I am deaf. I am built. I am dear. I am none.
My God. You're beautiful.
My God. You're beautiful. Oh, excuse me. I'm sorry.
I don't usually say things like that.
I know I sound like a jerk.
Sometimes it's something so simple.
So complicated are the ways the kids act.
You walk into a shop, I look at you, and suddenly everything's different somehow.
And my heart flutters. Like a leaf of the perfumed gum tree, I said to dumps of bedspring.
Really?
Really.
Now, in this brief moment.
Now in this brief moment.
On this tiny patch of ground in the whirling earth.
In the midst of this mirage called life.
I feel our souls joined by a crystal thread. Your soul to my soul to yours.
You do?
I.
The organ of vision.
Do.
Does.
How can I leave now that I've met you, seen you, heard you?
How can I fly away from your kingdom?
Now that fate has brought me to this bazaar.
It's so bizarre, but fate has decreed we must part.
Oh, cruel fate, how swiftly flow the sands of time.
Shit.
The stars have decreed we must part.
Look, we really gotta go.
But I will return, my florid queen.
I will wait for you, my Norman.
Is that so?
It is so! I will be yours and you will be mine and we will be...
Each other?
Each other's?
Each other's.
Maybe I'll have something that you like.
Well...
A deep hole in the ground?
Well...
With purest water at the bottom?
Salam. So